Anyone missing levels? Well, he's got negative plane protection. I guess from something he has on. That's polymorph. Immunity to charm and confusion. Yeah, I wonder what's giving him negative plane protection. Anyway, anyone else missing levels? Oh yeah, Imoen is. What's she at? She's a mage 11 and thief 7. I think I'll keep her as that right now, because every time we rest, there's trouble. And some more skeletons. And if we restore her levels, well, whoever restores them is going to be fatigued.
Yes, Abil.
I told you not to call me Abil.
Yes.
Well, we can top off now with the best of them. Never mind. Canceled.
Can we go kill something now?
Yeah, we can. Unfortunately, these things are not hasted. So they're gonna go a little slow. And we have to bring someone along.
Very
because
well.
They can't peel back fog of war. Oh, that's right. Right, we looked in here. Yeah, might as well put them here.
Name it.
Actually, you can go in.
No problem at all.
And loot whatever's in there. Whoops.
Swing harder, swing harder, swing harder!
Trap sprung. What happened to her? I have no idea. I don't know what happened to her.
You can count on me.
But I didn't think a barrel was gonna be another bag of holding. Okay. Bunch of darts. Oh, hold on.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, boo. We will leave no crevice
untouched. Opal stone. Rogue stone. That other one back there looked like a rogue stone. Prismatic spray, some magical arrows, and bolts, and regular ones. Okay.
Yes.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Oh, even these guys come back?
This way, then?
Oh, because I hit zero.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Indeed. Well, she doesn't know this stuff. That's a scroll of prismatic spray, level 7. Neato. When casting the spell, the wizard causes 7 shimmering, multicolored rays of light to flash from her hand, portraying all colors of the visible spectrum. Any creature with fewer than 8 hit dice struck by a ray is blinded for 5 rounds, regardless of any other effect. I like it. I like it already. All creatures caught within the area of effect will be touched by 1 or 2 of the rays, each of which has a different power and purpose. Red inflicts 20 points of damage. These all save us a spell for half. Orange is 40. Yellow is 80. Green is save versus poison or die, or 20 points of poison damage if you make your save. Blue is save versus petrification, return to stone. Indigo, save versus wand, or be feeble-minded. Violet, save versus spell, or be disintegrated. I like it. I like it. I like it. Alright, so I'm going to wait for that. Bolt plus 2. Arrow plus 2. Bolt of biting. This can go in here. Imoen's been sticking everything in the ammo bag. Ammo belt. So one use, ray of frost, or wand of frost. Is it ray of frost? A level 0 spell? I mean, it's probably nowhere near as good as these, but maybe I'm thinking of Pillars of Eternity, a spell called Ray of Frost that just did, like, a few points of damage. I remember something like that. What else you got? Oh, giving it back to yourself. I'll take it. These are darts of wounding, okay. Dart of stunning. Not that. Opal? Not allowed in the gem bag? This stone has a certain energy about it. It might come in useful, although at this point you aren't sure where. Really? Alright. Hold on to that. It may look like a gem, but it's apparently not really a gem. Which is very interesting to me. Curious to see what comes of it. Alright, we're gonna try to learn this. Okay, so Mordenkainen and Sword. Summon Ginny and summon Ifriti. 8 rounds plus a round per level is about the same. Oh, this is less. This is only a round per level. I wonder which one is more powerful. Probably the Ginny, I'm guessing. Because they're both level 7 spells, but the Ginny only lasts for a round per level, and the Ifriti lasts for 8 rounds plus a round per level. Powered stun is prismatic spray. Kelvin's warding whip. Sphere of chaos. Yeah, you got a lot of random stuff going on with these level 7 spells. Summon Hacky Shar is here. That's 8 rounds plus a round per level. Alright, so I am curious about the prismatic spray, so we'll take out the genie, since that one disappears rather quickly. And prismatic spray. After we rest next, which is not going to be now, because Bodhi will show up, and we'll have to fight him all over again. Not good.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Got it.
Stride forth, my minions. Whoops. The hell? Death.
Ready and willing. Good to go.
Is there a trap? What? I don't want to send anyone else through. I guess that was a trap. I figured anything that went in there would die. Oh my god! Yeah, we're not gonna go this way right now. I didn't see it the first time. I guess it happened that way too. The first time. The walls came in. I don't know if you guys saw that. The walls, like, crashed together like a giant, like, vice or something.
Right you are.
Right I am. Alright, let's go
Swords, not words.
Another way.
Alright, alright.
I mean, there's no trap? I'm not detecting anything. Maybe you have to go through really quickly. Look at that. Oh, it's probably... Look at that. This is what moves the wall in. These four... columns. Horizontal columns.
Minsk, and jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Well, there are other ways to go, so we'll try those. Because, wow. Well, I'll take that. You only have one skeleton left. Well. The others made their sacrifice. And it is appreciated.
Live by the sword.
Yes.
Live a good long time.
Okay. It looks like this is me saying it. Obviously, I'm not saying this. Your step falters, your vision spins, and you feel something is very wrong. For an instant, you are conscious of nothing but the rushing of your blood. The feeling passes, but far too slowly for your liking. Whoa, stop for a bit, says Imoen. How are you feeling? You look really sick for a moment there. I don't know. Have you felt any ill effects since the spell they cast on you? It's been getting weaker, I think, but it hasn't made me all that ill yet. You take care, right? It's really odd that you are sick.
Huh. Such menial tasks.
The way I was standing there, too. Looked like a raving lunatic. Yeah, we can't see what's going on.
What would I look forward to it?
Hmm.
Stand back for justice.
is rain.
Okay, a star sapphire and some more magical bolts. Bolt plus one. Okay, we got all these doors. Whoops. Mutated gibberlings. Really? I mean, even mutated ones are easy. And two regular gibberlings.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Whoops.
No problem at all. Enough about my wounds. Something up?
Every hamster has his day.
You can count on
none.
Yeah, they were hitting hard. Well, then again, she has no... I mean, besides a level drain... Armor class is only 6. Oh, that's right, we can't change armor during combat. So if she's wearing the armor, you're locked out of mage spells for the duration of the combat. If she's not... She can't put the armor on and get more protected. Very inconvenient.
Your life shall be mine. Your life shall be mine.
Feel the backhand of great fun!
Okay.
Ustanza dost.
Top her off a little bit. One more. You can have these. I'll put that away. It's back to 11. 11 identify scrolls. Crazy.
This way then?
Mm-hmm.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
So do we all. Like a rug? Something wrapped up in a rug. $548 gold. So we got some magical bullets. A spear.
Come on, what about now? Let's kill!
Ruby, some more bullets. We got, like, mundane kind of bullets. That's good, because we need bullets and stuff. Spear plus 3. Bullet plus 2. Ah. Can't put them on. Bullet plus 1. These are regular... Yeah, my minute meteor spell is active, so we can't really. It's not letting us. So let me see, because I got bullet plus two. She has more. She has a lot of bullet plus two. Yeah, I could have sworn we had another sling. Maybe we'll find one for her. Okay. Now hold on to that till I can do. Oh, that's another stone that's not a stone. Has a certain energy about it. Alright, so I'll have Imoen carry the special stones. I wonder what they're used for.
Gotcha.
Your regular bullets, just in case.
Good to go.
Like plus one arrows, I think. Some gold. And don't need any of that. Well, composite longbow. Thief cannot use. So she has her own bag of holding now.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run.
Right, you are.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Huh. No beginning, no end. I am a symbol of the world's cycles. At night, I come without being fetched. At day, I am gone without being stolen. Shouldn't be able to see this. Try to defeat me, but try in vain. When I win, I end your pain. Death. Life? No beginning, no end. At night? I come without... The moon? I don't know. Send in the bone monkey first. Nothing's attacking it.
All right, all right.
Okay. Oh boy. Always do I tell the truth, yet cannot speak. Look to me and see what really is. Oh, is this where we put all the stones? Huh. Name me and so shall you break me. I will save your life, but yet can you die by me? I will settle disputes, yet not with words. Sword? To those within the dungeon, I am joy. To those fully beneath my gaze, I can be hell. I have seen the mountains rise. I have seen the fall of Netheril. You shall die, but still shall I march on. Here in this place you swallow me, yet were I more, I could swallow you. Two brothers we are, great burdens we bear. All day we are bitterly pressed, yet this I will say, we are full all the day and empty when we go to rest. About the chest. Can't get in it unless we put all the correct stones. Well, we can open it.
We have such stories amongst my people.
Yeah, well, this is exciting.
Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
It's for us now. Look at this stuff we got. Star medallion. Golden circlet. Jar of water. Sundial, sun medallion, sword medallion, oh, this sword, right? The gagged man, a mirror, hourglass, can't pick up anymore. Star medallion. This golden medallion is a stylized rendition of a star. A simple golden circlet. A plain glass jar filled with crystal clear water. This is a rough cut stone sundial that fits in the palm of your hand. Sun medallion. This medallion is a stylized rendition of the sun. Sword medallion. A miniature broadsword on a chain. The gagged man. A clay figurine depicting a bound and gagged humanoid. And mirror. A simple gilt hand mirror. Too far away. All right.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So I can pick up these other things.
No problem at all.
Well, some of them. Hourglass. This instrument, made of two bulbs of glass joined by a narrow passage, tells time with a portion of sand that falls between the two bulbs. Hourglasses are a common time-telling device throughout the realms. Huh. Worn-out boots. Boots are generally handmade by cobblers. Common boots are made by using a form, but gold boots are designed for the foot of an individual. Grinning skull. A humanoid skull. And Warden's Note. The scroll reads as follows. Heed this, inmate. The true test of madness is the simple measurement of the mind's precision. The cured shall be rewarded. The afflicted shall wander without recourse. Simple measurement of the mind's precision. Hmm. I didn't expect that to happen right then. It was a little alarming. Alright, so you are what? A day I'm gone without being stolen.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Mm-hmm. So at night it comes without being told. Alright. Okay. I am a symbol of the world cycles. I'm gonna come back to that one. Two brothers, great burdens we bear. We are full all day and empty when we go to rest. Two brothers. Well, this might be like the cycle of life that I was talking about. Two brothers. I'm a symbol of the world's cycles. No beginning, no end, right? This one? That goes there. Oh, that means two brothers. The worn out boots, maybe. Ah, full all day because you have feet in them. Then empty when you go to rest. Got it. Here in this place you swallow me, yet were I more, I could swallow you. Were you more? Meaning if you were a bigger jar, you could swallow me? Drown me? I don't know. Not completely sure. I've seen the mountains rise. I've seen the fall of Netherrealm. You shall die, but still shall I march on. Time? I mean, it could be time. It could be a few different things. Okay. To those within the dungeon, I am joy. To those fully beneath my gaze, I can be hell. So, what is joy? Water? Because we're thirsty, maybe? And fully beneath gaze, like we're under the water, like in an ocean or something? I'm not completely sure. Let's try water. I will save your life, but yet can you die by me? I will settle disputes, but not with words. Sword. Sword medallion. Name me and so you shall break me.